Country music group Lady Antebellum has romped home at the Grammys, taking out 5 awards. Keith Urban flew the flag for Australia, but Lady Gaga stole the show with a bizarre red carpet entrance.
If a giant egg-like carriage counts as fashion, Lady Gaga won, hands down, weirdest outfit.
Right now she's incubating.
And while there were plenty of bizarre dresses, Jennifer Lopez sparkled and Katy Perry shone alongside her 90-year-old granny.
I am very proud.
Nicole Kidman stepped out with Keith Urban, who won Best Male Country Performer.
I just get in the studio and I think it's about authenticity.
Inside, Justin Bieber danced with mentor Usher but lost the Best New Artist category to Esperanza Spalding. Lady Antebellum scooped the pool with 5 awards, including Best Song and Best Record.
We are so thankful for this. We can't believe it.
Arcade Fire took out Album of the Year.
Sisters, I'm doing it for themselves.
Christina Aguilera led a tribute to the ailing Aretha Franklin. Mick Jagger revved up the crowd. Before Gwyneth Paltrow partied with the Muppets. Rihanna sizzled with rapper Eminem, who won just 1 gong from 10 nominations. And Lady Gaga emerged from her cocoon to take Best Pop Album and all tomorrow's headlines. In the United States, Daniel Sutton, 10 News.